Hey, Mr. Ronnie, what do you think about 10 years challenge?
Well, I thank God for 10 years challenge. You see, 10 years challenge can make us understand, say, most relationships you see nowadays, they are child abuse. 10 years challenge made me to understand that most Nigerian family, they change color every year.
This sauce is love!
And now, I don't even understand, say, all these guests, oh, they push you that time. Come on, go inside, go away your pipes. Now, those same guests, will they chase up and down and they chase, come on, put your
yes, you!
You see, 10 years ago, so many guys, they were so broke. Even till now, they are still broke. And they are not just broke. They are brokers. 10 years ago, we used to pray before we eat. But now, we take selfie before we eat. Come, where your sex day. Before, we used to use one hand. But now, we use the full hand. Lastly, 10 years ago, people account balance be like Jasco 170. When you're supposed to go also, make your account balance be like a charge card. Then you're there, they do 10 years challenge. But like, where your sex day. Who are also?